has ever done that. No one has ever done that in the history of Dota.
Manufacturers go to great lengths to combat the spy photographers, camouflaging their models until the final design is approved and the marketing men say the new car can be launched. Some try blacking out the major features. Others, like Bentley, try to disguise their car to look like a Merc. Zebra stripes are meant to hide the shapes of the wings and the side panels. This is the most feared man in the car industry. He's Britain's leading spy photographer, and we must keep his identity a secret. He spends weeks on end staking out test facilities to try and get the first shot of a secret new prototype. Car magazines and websites around the world are willing to pay thousands for a big scoop. Within minutes, it can be sent anywhere and published that afternoon.
You would need the patience of a saint for this job.
But then we couldn't believe our luck.
I took a picture. I don't know if it's recorded. Oh, my first scoop. What a buzz, a real thrill.
It's the new Land Rover Freelander that will be officially launched late summer. It's not exactly an exclusive, but it's still been covered up because they'd rather you didn't see it.